Welcome to RadioOnFire.com, home of the Diamond K Show. And now for your urban news and entertainment report. Here's your host, Diamond K.
RadioOnFire.com. I go by the name of Diamond K. Thank you for joining me here on the Diamond K Show. We are broadcasting from the Radio on Fire headquarters here in Baltimore. And as always, check out RadioOnFire.com. We are looking for bloggers. So if you are active on social media, definitely we'd like you to do some writing and posting for us. And if you have a show idea, something that you want to bring to RadioOnFire.com, hit us up, yourradioonfire@gmail.com. Now, over the weekend, I had a chance to attend the Over Accessorized 2014 fall event. Now, this semi-annual event takes place, well, at least it took place this year, at the Scottish Rite Building here in Baltimore. It was on the east side. Never been in the building before, but it was pretty nice. Now, Sweet T, of course, my co-host on the His and Hers show here on RadioOnFire.com. We covered a lot of the happenings, and an official recap will be posting in the next few days, and you'll be able to see that, as always, on RadioOnFire.com. Hear that, iTunes, Stitcher Radio, SoundCloud, a lot of other things. But I definitely want to congratulate everyone who was involved in the Over Accessorized 2014 fall event. It was a major success. And I've never been to anything quite like this before. A lot of people came out in support of autism and some of the other causes. There were vendors selling a lot of things. Now, clothes, fashion items, books, something that I learned about called a waist trainer. That was pretty interesting. Food, adult toys, adult beverages. It was a really nice thing to see. And so it's like a, it's like a festival almost. There was a DJ there. My homegirl, Lady Mysterious, she had the music pumping. And she had a nice mix of old and new stuff. They had raffles going on. It was a lot of things going on. It was a nice shopping experience. It was a lot of things. So I want to take some time out definitely to shout out a few people that I had a chance to speak with personally. Cherie Edwards, the owner of Sheer Pleasures, Elaine Olivia, who I had a chance to speak with, also the Purple Peach Nail Bar, Berries by Keisha. Definitely had a chance to chop it up with her. Pretty Key Creations, of course, Nina B. Bartending and Hosting Services. She had the drinks flowing for the people that drink, and also Katanya Lester of Lester Public Relations, just to name a few. As I said, DJ Lady Mysterious did her thing on the music side. And let me tell you a little bit about the event organizer. Now, I'm going to have her on the show at a later date. We're going to work that out. Let me read you this quote from their website. Here's the quote. "We are a nonprofit organization focusing on women empowerment. We strive to improve self-confidence, independence, and entrepreneurship. Over Accessorized hosts a semi-annual Over Accessorized Girls Night Out events, a personalized shopping experience / fundraiser for Teal is a Big Deal and Shea Sharp's Pink Wishes. These foundations bring awareness and benefits to women who are battling ovarian and breast cancer. We team up with other organizations throughout Baltimore, creating events and positive initiatives to bring awareness to certain issues that need a little light in order to be heard." You can't help but feel good about something like this. And if you missed Over Accessorized 2014, the fall event, make sure you check out the next event, which is coming May the 2nd, 2015. For more information, visit overaccessorized.org. All right. Now, as I said, I'm going to have the event organizer here on the show in the next week or so. But that's going to do it for us today. So until then, you know, check out the website. Also, we have footage on RadioOnFire.com and other things posting shortly. Remember, visit RadioOnFire.com for new and on-demand episodes of our programs. Thanks for everybody who supports what we're doing here. iTunes, Stitcher Radio, SoundCloud, YouTube, Libsyn. We're all over the place. My name is Diamond K. Hit me up on social media. Instagram and Twitter at the Diamond K Show. And remember, tomorrow is not promised, so live today like it is your last day. All right, I will see you guys next time.
Radio on Fire is a digital network covering breaking news, sports, and entertainment. Check out our daily programs, articles, and all types of exclusive urban content right now at RadioOnFire.com.